1, 2, 3.
Hi, I'm Carolyn Cook, and I am here with Rich Crotty, and we are at the Chili Cook-Off at...
Well, this Chili Cook-Off here in Belle Isle, Florida, is just a wonderful opportunity for the local people to get together and to have a good time and fellowship. But this year it's turned into somewhat of a political hotline, and I'm certainly proud to be here for my brother Pete, who's running for county commission in the southeast part of the county, where there's really a sense of community, a sense of fellowship, and you can sense that Pete's on his way to be an independent commissioner. He's got a lot of support, got a lot of background in political activity his whole life. He was born with it, and we're very proud of him. We would urge anybody who lives in District 3 to vote for Pete Crotty, because he'll be a great commissioner.
I would like to add that Pete does so much for the community. He works with the prisons to try to rehab people that are addicted to drugs. He works in the community. There is no one that gets more and more active. He is just a wonderful man. Please come out and support him. Thank you. Bye now.